Good morning guys, good morning, good morning. Nakita nyo, tirik-tirik ang araw ngayong umaga na to. Time check here in Manchester is, hindi ko makita ang screen kasi napaka-liwanag ng araw. It's 10 to 9 a.m. Katatapos ko lang maghatid ng anak o kakagaling ko lang sa school niya, maghatid ng anak ko. Ayan. So some parents, nandiyan pa, nag-antay ng mga anak nila na makapasok. Kasi ang pasokan, pag nursery, 8:40. Tapos pag mga from reception till last year ng elementary is mga 50 or 50 past 8 or 55 past 8. No? So ayan pa, mga kasamahan ko, nandun pa nag-antay ng mga anak nila na makapasok sa school. So this is the second day. Today is the second day po na mag-join tayo sa grupo ng mga mamis. So pag-exercise, so ang ginagawa after drop ng mga kids, mag-walking-walking saglit, running. Then dito kami mamaya, pagkatapos, dito kami mag-meet up. Then mag-umpisa kami ng mga stretching. Halo-halo guys, stretching, zumba, cardio, ng mga stretching, no? So halo-halo na, no? So para makawisan at saka ano. Ayan, so ayan, samahan nyo ako ngayong araw to guys, activity na to. Morning! You okay? Good. So I'm waiting for my friends.
Oh, okay.
Because you can join us here, Sarah.
Yeah, to do. Jump, upload, jump.
Okay.
So, yes. Actually,
yeah. Well, I just joined them yesterday. Okay. So.
Did you
daily? Yeah. Daily, because after the most of us like the children going to the school.
Yeah.
So after dropping kids, then we just come straight here and do some. Yeah. It's just good, you know. It's like a. Yeah.
I have an exam Friday.
Yeah. After anytime when you're free. Yeah. Half between 9 till half 9. Right.
Good
yeah. Yeah. See you later. Bye bye. Kaibigan ko yun, no? Yan, punta, ihatid ang anak sa school. Kasi magalitong oras, busy ang mga nanay, eh. Sa hatid ng mga anak, then mga 40, mga 2:40 na naman, or 3 p.m., busy na naman sa pagsundo ng mga anak, then diretso na dito sa playground. Ito yung pinaka-playground dito na pinupuntahan ng mga nanay, mga anak na dyan sa school. Kahit ibang school na nandun, pumupunta pa dito at dito na gano'n. So, hindi siya kalakihan na playground, pero maganda siya, kasi safe, sarado. So, samahan niyo ko guys, napakasikat ng araw guys, hindi ko makita ang mukha ko sa screen, bahala na kung anong ang sitwasyon ng mukha natin dyan, no? Bahala, basta mukha, no? Basta mukhang tao, no? Bahala, importante yung mukhang hayop, charot-charot. Right, samahan niyo ko guys, first mag-walking-walking muna tayo. So before ako nag-join ng ano, yesterday pa lang naman yung ano ko first day, kakahapon pa lang yung first day ko. Ngayon second day natin, so join na sa kanila, no? So anyone's welcome naman, ma'am or mga kahit single pa basta. Parang ano na to, community fitness, ano exercise kita tuwing umaga, ganyan. So ayan, walking muna tayo, no? Habang wala pa sila, so makachance tayo mag-walking, running, no? Slide na running. You're right! Richard, morning! Have you got just like computer table at all?
No.
Alright, just keep checking. Right, have a nice day. Bye. Our friend, kilala yun ni Busing, ano, tagal na. Years back, ang kaibigan na yan. So, ayan. No? You're right! Friend ko nandun, no? Tapos magkatid ng mga anak sa school, ayan, uwi, ano sila. Hindi yan sila, nag-join sa, hindi ko yan sila nakita dito, nag-walking-walking sa park. So, okay lang. Masaya sila eh. Ako, hindi ako masaya sa timbang ko ngayon, napakabigat ko na promise. Yeah. I'm so overweight po sa height ko. Sa height ko, so overweight na ako. Ayan. Kasi meron mga nag-walking-walking doon, jogging-jogging. Ayan na, ito, playground. From there, so naikot yan, papunta doon, no? Papunta doon, ikot yun doon. Diba, malaki ang naikot ko. Galing dito, papunta doon, pabalik dito. Ayan, so makaikot ako dyan ng mga 5-6 na ikot. Super happy ako talaga, proud sa sarili ko. Kasi malaking factor eh, naka 5-6 na ikot. Imagine mo yun, so not bad. So, ayan, naka-Nike tayo guys. Today's outfit is Nike na top. Then, US 8 Pro na sport bra, ito. Then yung ating tights, US 8 Pro tights din yan. Then ating yung shoes natin is New Balance. Right, then yung ating top ito, body top. Is a bench, no? So, halo-halo. Halo-halo mga outfit natin ngayon, halo-halo ng brand. Hindi pa tayo maka-afford ng mag-complete, no? Complete ng complete, ng hoodie top, then ganyan, top at saka sport bra, then leggings or, you know, jogging pants. So, sa kanila lang yan, kung maka-afford na, no? Kung may extra budget na. Alright. So, walking-walking muna tayo ng umaga na to. Muna pa ating team. Ayan. So, ayan. Hindi malamig ngayon. Okay lang ang temperature. Tapos hindi umuulan. Ay, dry. Yan yung pinaka-importante doon eh. Hindi umuulan kasi hate na hate yung umuulan talaga na nagja-jogging. Ay, ayoko nun. Parang kahapon na. Sorry, hindi. Second day ko na pala kahapon eh. Actually, today is Saturday kasi nag-join na pala ako nung the other day. Nung Monday. Monday, walang klase. Nakalimutan ko yung sorry guys. Walang klase Monday kasi pang holiday. So, dala lang namin yung mga kids sa park. Nagdala lang sila. Tapos kami nag-exercise. Ano. Safe naman ang park kasi sarado guys. Makikita mo yung mga kids na naglalaro lang. No? Basta hindi lang sila labas ng playground. Safe. No? So third day ko na pala ito ngayon. Hindi na ako nakuha ng video ng Monday kasi umuulan ngayon eh, umuulan. Tapos parang hindi ko naisip na makamag-video kasi umuulan nga. Kahapon umuulan ulit kahapon. So ngayon, pangatlong araw natin lumabas si haling araw, no? So, I'm so grateful. Okay. Ito guys, yung bridge na yan, no? Tahakin mo yung bridge na yan kapunta doon. Town na yan doon guys, town na yan doon sa kabila. Hindi mo building mataas, town na yan doon. So malapit na kami talaga guys, yung bahay namin ano makita nyo? Nakikita nyo ba yung gray mataas na building doon, no? Yung tinuturo ko yan. Yan yung aming flat dyan. Sa 11th floor yung flat namin. Yan yung building namin. So imagine, from our place to Jacob School, kasi yan na yung school ng Jacob eh. Bayan na yun. Yan, katabi lang ng playground or park. So from home to here, it's about 6-7 minutes walking, no? Then from here, oh, to town. Pag nagbabanjing-banjing ka na nakad, ano lang, mga 15 minutes? 10 to 15 minutes na lakad. Pag mabilis pala na lakad, na wala kang anak o bata na dala. Kasi alam niyo naman pag may maliit, no? Matagal talaga yan kasi maraming distraction, no? Maraming distraction pag may anak na dala na naglalakad, no? Mga doon yung pakikin dyan. So pag ikaw lang at mabilis na lakad, mga 10 15 minutes lang from here to town, no? Pero pag may anak ka, madala mga 20 or 25 minutes ganyan. Yung pag nagja-jogging ka, like nag-exercise ka lang, yung walking, ayun, nakakabilis ng 10 minutes. 10 minutes or less. So malapit kami talaga dito, malapit sa park, malapit sa bus stop, malapit sa school, malapit sa town, no? Kasi nasa city center talaga kami eh. Kaya yung bagong building yan. Bago yan, mga 3 years ago. Ayan, tapos na yan sa lahat. 3 years ago, 3 years data yan na, ano, na kinukonstruct, 3 years or 3 and a half years. Parang ganun. Kasi hindi pa ako nabuntis. Ay, sorry, buntis na ako niyan pala. Nung nandiyan yan, nung umpisahan. So ngayon, chichika pa ako 4 years na eh. So lapit na 4 years. Morning! Good, you okay? Yeah, we just go walking and running while the students move. Have you got your kids going to school?
No,
how old is yours? Boy or girl? How old is he?
Aww.
It's about my son's age. When is birthday? When is turn 4?
Just this month.
Ah, just turn. Okay. Mine is Jacob's turn 4 July by July.
July, oh wow.
It's not long now.
It's
4.
Yeah. It's 15th this month.
Yeah. Big boy now. So did you enroll him here?
Yeah, we applied. So we have applied.
Ah, okay. Also, what happened? The same thing with my friend. She had about the same age. She's also in my classmate.
Yeah, I should be.
Maybe you saw this Chinese girl, woman there, big boy, Han Tang. Yeah, that's my friend. So we're really close. We're very close. So she always comes to my friend. I saw my place. She's really nice. She's working in university. She's a senior tutor in a new year next to Martin Craft.
Yes.
She seems look very simple,
yeah,
woman. There's no at all you can tell, but she's very, very
smart.
Honestly, honestly, I'm doing makeup. That's why I'm telling you, I'm proud to say because unbelievable brain.
Yeah, yeah.
She's so. I'm doing my math in college, right? So I show her my assignment straight away. She knows the answer.
Wow.
For 10 questions. 10 questions.
I always just see her. You know, she's walking alone.
Yeah, she's very quiet. She's very quiet, woman. And then yeah, she's very quiet.
Oh, yeah.
But she's really nice and friendly.
Oh,
she doesn't have confidence to approach people to hi, like hi, be friend. But once you're starting,
yeah, she always was very, you know, alone.
Yeah.
Quite,
she's a really nice woman.
We say hi when we see each other.
She's very, very nice.
Yeah. Say hi when we see each other.
Yeah, make friends with her. She's really nice. She's really nice. She's not friendly, but she's shy.
Yeah,
as I said, she didn't have confidence. I kept pushing. Come on, make friends. Hello to people. And she's like, maybe people are busy to, you know, make friends with me,
no,
and maybe they don't like me like that.
No,
she's always like that.
You know, when you look from afar, you think maybe she's unapproachable. Also.
And also,
yeah,
because, well, to be fair, in this situation right now, we're in COVID-19.
Yeah,
people, some people are really mean to white Asian women.
Yes,
people,
yes,
they think
yeah,
we're bringing
so
that this thing.
So
I know, it's immature, isn't it?
Very immature.
Very mature.
And I noticed because of that, the way Asian people adhere to the mask rule.
Yeah.
It's incredible. Like, and it's sad because every other person can do like, just about their masks. Nobody will say anything. But the moment maybe people see an Asian without the mask, it's not judging.
Yes, exactly.
It's attacking. Like,
they're the one who's bringing this COVID-19 in this country.
Wrong.
I mean,
it's really silly.
You forget that people like to travel.
Yeah.
You forget
that. Went into
yes.
The country,
yes.
And they are complaining. It's really wrong.
Yeah, people like to travel around the world.
Yeah, yeah.
And this COVID-19 is everywhere.
You know that in my country,
it's rubbish.
Nigeria,
yeah.
A lot of people that brought in COVID. It wasn't even the foreign people. It's our people that went to travel
yeah.
and they were coming back in and they went to quarantine.
Actually,
they just entered back the country just like that.
Hard-headed people.
Yes.
They don't follow the protocols.
And the moment they started entering into
society. And now, if it's a problem, they had people to blame. Oh,
yeah,
she's the one who bringing it. I mean, it's ridiculous. Hi, Sarah.
Ridiculous.
I know. Even me, I had a bad experience on the bus last, during the first lockdown. Yeah, I got experience like people try to stay. I had my boy, Jacob, they try to stay away from us and then there's like a four group of men.
That's so ignorant.
I know.
Like, you feel so uneducated, like you know, being in a Western, you know, world with all of people.
Mm-hmm. It's horrible.
It's horrible.
That's why like, they are trying like, oh, and the only Asian people there, so who else they make fun? And the only Asian woman person there, and then it's like, it's only a few people on the bus,
yeah.
And I'm the only Asian
woman
there, and they're like, they're making fun and then they're
not
rude behavior.
Oh,
yeah, and then this is fine.
Especially with your son, like.
Yeah, I mean, with my son, and even my son's wearing. That time I kept Jacob's wear mask. That time, the first lockdown.
Yeah.
And it's so well because they don't know me.
Hi.
Hello. They don't know me. That's
Hi.
Why it's so.
What's your name? Hi.
Hi. Hi. Yeah,
so
cute. Hi. Good girl. Good girl.
Good morning. Bye.
So. In my mind, I just ignored them because, first of all, they don't know me.
Yes.
What kind of person or personality
are, yeah.
And then, I know to myself that I've never been in outside Manchester. I wish I've been in trouble because I really...
Where nobody should be.
Yes.
Because this is not something anybody could control.
I know.
Nobody could control this. It's just the way these things happen.
It's crazy.
It's
I know.
Because I'm black and somebody will say I have a goal.
Yeah.
It's just
ridiculous. It's rubbish.
From...
You have to know this virus because it's nature.
It's
came from nature.
Yeah, that's just
this is not from nature.
Nobody wants to be sick.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to be sick.
But some people, you cannot place people, you know, especially like very... Yes, exactly. They don't know how to open their mind to outside world, to other people. Close-minded, they call it
close-minded,
yeah.
Exactly.
So, well, I told my husband, actually it's twice, I had this experience twice, but I keep ignoring them. And I told my husband, is it alright that I spent, no, it's not alright, next time it happens, why you don't tell me? Because it is, I think it's nonsense.
Yeah, you just brush it off.
Yeah, so she told me, next time if someone's, like, you have to tell them, stand on your feet, because you know what's the truth, tell them to F off. Well, that's what it's
like,
yeah, it's like,
it's
tell them to F off.
Very
I live here. I don't outside Manchester at all.
And you are the people that like to travel. Every single going to all parts of the world.
And you forget that this country is very open to everyone.
Yes, yes.
Diversity. You can see different people,
yes.
Like different nationality,
yes, yes.
Different national
yes.
colors.
Yes.
So they forget that
yes.
fact.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh my God. But I think that's the way they're thinking. But anyway,
close
nice talking to you.
Nice talking
and see you
in
our okay. on our corner.
I can't see my corner.
Yeah. Okay. I meet you. I'm gonna start. Right. See you in a bit. Okay. Morning. Intinya saya ulit. Tak mau takbo guys. Napapadag pa yun sa ano, chika-chika. Pag-upo rin yun eh, mamaya, kakanda. She's very nice lady. Siguro mga ano kami, mga walo. Walo kami. Since, walo eh, since nag-umpisa ako nung Monday, walo. Walo ang mga kakasama ko, so. Pero pag mag-join naman, open naman sa lahat, so, ayan. Dami yan pag may interesado na nung mag-join, no. Kasi sinabi guys, i-continue ko muna ito kasi mahirap magtakbo-takbo na may phone na hawak, no. Thank you sa pakikinig sa aking pag, ano, kichismisan doon kanina. Alright. Maganda ako lang mga mamis dito eh, magsamahan ko. Isa pa lang nakita ko. Hindi naman kasi pumunta yung anak ko dyan sa school, doon sa Martin Craft. Alright. Sinabi!